My name is Rob Blok. I'm working for a company called Vedder. Vedder is a company that is located in the Netherlands. We are in every country in Europe. And we also are, we have a few offices in the United States, also in the East and in South Africa. Today we're going to visit a company, Organic Kimya. It's a very large company. And the guy that we're going to meet today is Rob van Oostveen. He's responsible for the maintenance and the pumps on that plant. And they have now four pumps for MoveX C24 pumps. And they are very pleased with these pumps because in the beginning it's sometimes difficult to convince the customer that this is the pump with a low maintenance cost. And they have experience with other pumps, a lot of cost and a lot of downtime. But with this pump, we said, okay, just try the pump. And if it is not working, we take it back. But it never happened that we have to take the pump back. So it's a pump that it sells itself.
My name is Rob van Oostveen. I'm the maintenance manager of Organic Kimya Netherlands. I'm here for 3 years now, and I'm doing all maintenance with my team in the Botlek site.
Things that are important for me as maintenance manager, but also as a manager of the site, I'm part of the site's team, is that the pumps are reliable, but also are safe. Monomers can be flammable, toxic materials. And if a pump starts leaking, we have a spill of flammable or toxic material on the ground, giving harm to people but also to the environment.
We use the MoveX pumps because of their simple way of operation, they always work. Well, what's important for me is that we do it first time right. We do not have a lot of time to play around with pumps and pump failures. What we have to do is we make the pumps running over and over again. So every time we have a failure on a pump, well, we have to repair it. And the repair time is downtime for the factory, but it's also a lot of frustration of the people. It's also a lot of work for the maintenance people. So what we do not want is a lot of work on pumps. They just have to work. We never have problems with those pumps. So if I had to choose pumps again for another implication, I would choose MoveX again.
PSG, where innovation flows.